My name is Leah Dodson, and my research focuses on astrochemistry. Where, when, how, and why molecules have formed in interstellar, circumstellar, or planetary atmospheres. We're really taking the interdisciplinary nature of astrochemistry and running with it. We specialize in developing tools that can be used to study chemical reactions at the temperatures that they're actually occurring at in space. When you get down to 10 Kelvin or even lower than that, quantum mechanics really takes over in a lot of the chemical reactions that are occurring. And you get really exotic chemistry that wouldn't happen at temperatures closer to room temperature.
In the new chemistry building, the basement level will be dedicated to quantum chemistry, expanding UMD's pioneering work in quantum state measurements, chemical sensing, and molecular imaging.
The new building is being designed with high resolution, high sensitivity measurements that are necessary when you're in the quantum realm.
Necessary as UMD chemists are taking quantum to new heights, from developing quantum emitters for the technology of the future and creating next generation computer chips to unraveling the chemical origin of space. And the most exciting challenges are yet to come.
As humanity is pushing more and more toward being able to explore space, send humans to other planets, this is a real possibility, and we need to understand the planetary atmospheres of the bodies that we're traveling to. It's very easy to get excited about the research we do because it is just so awesome.